In fact, we can perform a sense of reflection without a rule. And this is a question I want to ask you all, everyone. Suppose you have the circle tool, and we have two points, X and Y. And I want to construct here point Z, which is at the same distance. How to do this using only a circle tool? Do you know? Yes. First of all, draw this circle, yes? Mm-hmm. But how to find this point Z here without a, if I have a rule, then okay. But we don't have a rule.
Удвоение отрезка.
This is a very famous construction which uses actually the regular axiom, running just to avoid. We use the fact that regular hexagon consists of six regular triangles. So all the segments here are the same. So therefore we can draw after our first circle yx, we draw the circle xy, take this point, and then we can do it in two ways. We can, one way is take this point, then draw, so this will be number two. Then we can draw this circle. This will be number three. And then we can draw this circle, number four. But we can make a shortcut, можно стремить. After we get this point and this, we can take a circle of new radius like this. And because this is a radial triangle, and we will have point Z after three points. Okay? So there are two solutions if you want to perform a circle synthesis. But again, if we come back to our original problem, this even though we can obtain D1 from B, we have O, but we need a light. O is the intersection of two lights. So it is compass and rule of construction, not only compass construction. So, but if we want to do it only with a circle, then it is no problem. It's simply we notice that we don't need all this light to construct reflection. We need only two points on this line. Here, we need only two points. One point as A as the center and point B as the other. And look at the effect. So, but we have this point after the first circle. So, this was our circle one, circle two. Then we get these two points, this and this. And we use them to construct point U. Have you listened to this? Or you slept? So I have just explained how to construct point B using only a circle tool. Because instead of the line,